last public meeting this night, and we're all saddened by this.
Really?
We are.
Yes, I'm very saddened by it. I mean, it's.
No, I didn't really, because I was.
Some of you are relieved, but I.
No, but I mean, with just Celine's knowledge of everything, it really, I mean, I just sit and soak it in sometimes. I appreciate you very much. I know that you helped Jason a lot. So.
You weren't supposed to laugh, Jason.
And I know we appreciate it. We appreciate your service, and to see, we'll keep it warm for you.
Thank you so much. It's been a privilege being on this board. And thank you all for putting up with me for the past several years. So some of you are very relieved from all my questions, but
I've learned a lot from you, and I appreciate it.
Thank you, guys.
Ms. Martin, last public meeting with us, at least for a while, she has said she's taking a break. We told her not to be a stranger. She's always invited back. But she is currently the chairman of our Historic Preservation Commission, and she sits on as the chairman of the State of Georgia National Register Historic Review Board. So she is busy, even with other public meetings. But we have a platform that says presented to Celine Gladwin in appreciation for your dedication and service to the governments and citizens of Lowndes County for the Lowndes Planning Commission 2015 to 2018. Hang around for a little bit.
Okay, with that being said, I will take a motion for adjournment.
So moved.